Huyu ni yule yule Mungu.
Huyo
alipeana talanta 5, mwingine 2, mwingine 3, mwingine 1. Baada ya muda mmoja alikuwa na 10.
Yes.
Akawekewa miji 12. Imagine yourself, I know what I like about you. Imagine yourself plowing between 12 cities of the world.
Yani wewe unasura miji 10.
You are doing business in Istanbul, Turkey.
Yes, Turkey uko.
Unafanya biashara, una connect na China, hii inaitwa Wangu. Wangu. Alafu una connect na hiyo ingine inaitwa sijui nini. Una connect na Frankfurt, Germany.
Yes.
Alafu dia huyo unapitia hiyo juu.
Au uko juu.
Unaingilia hiyo, unaingia Take, unaingia Italy,
hapo
Roma unarudi hivi, unapalik na Israel, unarudia pale hii ya Cairo. Unasema nimekuwa safari mrefu ya biashara.
Huyo ni mimi.
Imenipeleka kwa mataifa 12.
Huyo ni mimi.
Kwa nini hauwezi kuwa crazy? Why don't you? What do you make God to be? Yani, unauliza swali. Yani, wewe unafanya na Mungu kuwa nani? Hebu kaukia mtu mwenzako muulize. Muulize Mungu ni nani kwako?
Kwako ni nani?
Muulize Mungu anakuaga nani?
Anakuaga nani?
Mwambie hii injili imefika mahali the violent shall take it by force.
Anainyakua kwa mabavu.
Mwambie injili
ya
docile. Ya docile Christians. Tell them it is over.
Imeisha.
Mwambie haina mahali.
Haina sehemu.
Tell them my God.
Mungu wangu.
Nyumba yako ya ghorofa utaishi hivi. Wacha ile nyumba yako nyumbani, hiyo ni nzuri.
Wachana na hiyo kwanza.
Wachana hiyo nyumbani.
Hiyo wacha.
Hii Nairobi utaishi nyumba yako. Utaishi nyumba yako hii Nairobi. Hii Nairobi utaendesha gari lako. Wapende, wasipende, yaseme, wasiseme. Hii Nairobi utatunukiwa. And may the Lord God of your fathers keep it up. And multiply you another 1,000 times. So that is 1,000 times 1,000. Yeah. Bless you as he promised.
Yeah. Una multiply for my health. That will be what times.
Una way from magnifying grass. Una magnifying from where you are. From where you are. You are multiplying
1,000
times. May that be your story.
Amen.
I say may that be somebody's story. Amen. We connect with your word today. The increase of your word brings light. Now receive. At this pool. Where the Spirit of God is moving. Thank you for your angels. Who are dispatched now. To release our blessing. To release our increase. To release our breakthrough. We give you honor. In Jesus' name.
Amen and
amen.
Amen.
Because you're praying in Jesus' name, somebody say amen. You have received it today. Shout to 3, 4, 5 people. Tell them, I receive it.
I receive it.
Tell them, this is my opportunity.
Yes, it's my opportunity.
Tell them, I receive it.
I receive it.
In Jesus' name.
I receive it. I receive it.
Tell them, I receive it.
I receive it.
Now. From here, I'm going to go very fast. I am mamba ya watoto kuimba, yo imekuisha.
Yo imeisha.
I am mamba ya birthday, yo inerekea kuisha. So bring me the kids who are supposed to be for the kid, for the month of April.
Okay.
You guys, once you are told something, you operate. Yes. Thank you, maybe sit.
Yes.
You also, you want to sing or you want to sit? La la du Lord, is a lamp to my feet, and a light to my path. I want to know I want to know his love and into my feet and I and to my path. I want to know I want to know his love and into my feet. Thank you. We want to have the birthday for the April kids. And as they do that, as they come forward, I bring you greetings anywhere I was. I have been to 2 conferences. The other week I was preaching a conference for churches that belong to the so-called what? They are called what now? Agape. Agape churches. They in the whole of Nyandaro. Honor is a favor. Now, as I say that, let me remind you, Sunday is the day of honor.
Jumapili ni siku ya heshima.
Okay?
Yeah. Amen.
Sunday is a, the spirit of honor will move here.
Sasa roho ya heshima.
And I'm not mincing my words, I know what I'm saying.
Na sikosei kwa maneno yangu najua kile naongea.
Because that spirit has walked with me as I have been moving.
Maana hiyo huyo roho ametembea nami mahali popote nimekuwa nikienda.
And you will be coming to honor us, Pastor Giko.
Na mtakuwa mnakuja kuheshimu mchungaji Gekwa na mchungaji Margaret.
And come ready for honor.
Na ukuje tayari kwa heshima.
You are coming for a presentation or something. I'm a buddy. All of you. Okay.
Tuaja, simameni hapo. Nimalize mimi nasema hapo niwapatie waje. Simameni hapo kwa sababu sasa I'm intimidated already. Sasa bwana sifiwe. How many are with me? So Sunday is like honor. You'll be coming to honor us. Prepare to, for just prepare yourself to come and honor and get a sacrifice.
Now we say kuanda the bill.
Because honor is only honor when it is sacrificed.
Kwa sababu heshima ni heshima wakati umetoa the bill.
I live by honor. I honor men of God myself.
Mimi naishi kwa heshima.
And I like to see men of God honored.
Nami natamani kuona
wa. Last Sunday but man, as I was saying, I was preaching among the Agape churches in Olkaravi, Nyandaro.
Nilikuwa na ubiri kati ya watu wa Agape church pale Nyandaro.
And the bishop of those churches.
Na askofu wa kanisa hili.
He's a man I have known for the last 30 years.
Ni askofu ambao nimemjua kwa miaka ya 30.
He has driven a car. Listen now to this.
Excuse
he has
me.
Driven one car.
Ameendeza gari moja.
For the last 20 years.
Kwa miaka 20.
Hiyo gari ni mzee kuliko mzee.
Ah.
Gari mpendeshwa miaka 20. By somebody called a bishop. Ambaye ni overseer wa makanisa kama 15 inaenda kuwa 20 ameendesha hiyo gari miaka 20. I looked at those people, they were seated here, the pastors of those churches. I looked at them, I told them, you are under a curse.
Nikawaangalia nikamwambia mko chini ya laana nyinyi.
Because your bishop is struggling.
Maana askofu wenu anang'ang'ana.
He spends most of his time in the garage.
Yeye anatumia muda wake mwingi garage.
You dare call him bishop here and overseer, and he is driving a car that is 20 years old.
Munamuita askofu
askofu hapa na anaendeza gari ambayo imepita.
I know him, he's a committed man of God. I know him for many years.
Na mjua ni mtu ambaye amejitolea, mtumishi wa Mungu.
Those people that are very simple.
Watu ambao ni rahisi yani.
And I told them.
Na nikawaambia
that I will not leave that conference until we honor that man of God.
Ya kwamba siondoki kwa hiyo kongamano mpaka tuheshimu.
And in that one service.
Na katika hiyo ibada moja.
We people made pledges to buy a new car for their pastor.
Watu wakaahidi pesa za kununua gari ya askofu.
700,000 Kenya shillings.
700,000 pesa ya Kenya.
That is Nyandarua. People were living there poor.
Huko ni Nyandarua mahali watu
nadhani. In that one service, we made a pledge worth and we gave ourselves 4 months between now and August.
Na tukajipea miezi nne kati ya sasa na mwezi wa nane.
That they will have gathered the 700,000 to buy that. And I told them hakuna kuwa harambe. I told them the worst thing they can do ni kusema kuna harambe ya kununulia bishop wao gari. That is a shame.
Hiyo ni aibu.
I told them I don't believe in that.
Nikawaambia siamini kuhusu.
So I told them no harambe, people will bring that money and then with the 700,000 they will sell the old one, it will cost around 200 or less. And then they will buy a good car.
Yeah,
that is the spirit we are moving in. Are you hearing me? How many are with me? Last Sunday I was preaching in Moya, Deliverance Church in Moya. I have known that pastor for the last 25. That church has been there for the last 25 years. I visited them 25 years ago when they were beginning that.
And
I saw the things they were doing there, and I felt they need to put up something to come up with a project for that church. And within that service, people prayed 300,000 for that church. That is the anointing I carry. And I don't struggle. By the way, I don't struggle. When I go to other church, I go to bless the churches, and I go to bless their pastors, and I go to bless the people in the churches. That is, I don't struggle. Now, Sunday for this church, come ready.
Sasa, Jumapili kwa kanisa hili, jo ukiwa tayari.
Bwana